see if we can tame this bitch. I'm cold and slow. Shoot. Totally missed. It's unconscious. Fuck yes! I think it's unconscious. Yes. Meat, right? Meat. Good meat. Meat good. No? Damn! It doesn't want to eat anything. I created the noob box. And I had a bunch of gear in it. Oh, it's taming ever so slowly. It is definitely taming off of the meat. I should go get some more meat in case that's not enough. I don't want to go too far, though. If I attack one trike, they're all going to come at me, I think. There's a little bitch. Oh, there's another bitch. That bitch is ignoring me, surprisingly. I'm just getting some more meat for it in case it needs more meat. It's a goal! Fuck the goal. Yes! Yes! Whatever it has left, I'll just take and cook. That is awesome. I wonder if I can ride this thing. That'll be so cool. It looks big enough to ride. I might need a saddle for it, though. Damn. Oh, well, I could just have it follow me across the river to my noob shack. Hopefully it doesn't try to eat my dodos. Come on, darling. Come on. Come on, boy. Come on. Come on. You're almost there. Oh. What should I name this thing? That startled me. That should not have startled me, but I think. Alright. I'ma just name it Fang. Equip a saddle to ride, Fang. I don't have a saddle, Fang. I will gladly take that meat back, though. And now you can follow me. Oh, that is so cool! If I had a saddle I could ride him to, that is fucking baller. He's actually gonna follow me across the water now too, which is also baller. I would hate to leave him across the lake. Until I get a saddle for him, I'm probably gonna leave him at the noob shack. That is fucking baller. I'm so happy I tamed that. So more good news is I also hit level 10, so I can craft a saddle when I get the resources. I need hides, fiber, and wood. That's actually not that bad for my first saddle. And I can make a saddle for him at some point too. That is fucking baller. So here we are, back at the noob shack. Kind of. Almost there. We're almost there! Is that... blah blah. Thank you for the hot. You know what? You can hold my shit for me. That is very helpful. Okay. Oh, we can't attack him because then the red one will attack, and I don't want to kill the red one. I like the red one. I want to at some point tame that gorgeous red one. He looks like he's far enough away from the herd that I can attack him. Hopefully Fang doesn't die to him. Nope, we got him. Okay, I'm almost dead, but we got him. Whew, okay. We're gonna go ahead and drop that. Increase Fang's health. And God, I wish I could ride Fang. He's fucking baller. Okay. That one was definitely far enough from the herd, though, that we were able to attack it and not get killed. How many hides did I need for the parasaddle? 80. Okay, so I still need to farm for a few hides. I wonder if I can tame that. I left all my berries. Oh no, I do have some berries. I don't think that's enough berries. Come on, Fang. We're gonna stop by the house real quick, the noob shack. I know, I just realized I totally forgot to do an intro for this one. I was off screen grinding, and then, like I said, I made the chest, and it ended up having all that supplies in it, and I was fucking happy. I ended up getting a bunch of supplies, and then I went to try to tame that, and I was really happy to tame that. Oh, that should be more than enough berries, actually. I have more hides there. 10 spears. I killed a crab. Go ahead and throw some meat. Actually, I need to cook that meat. I'm gonna go ahead and get that wood, too. And that should be enough to tame the para. You have meat too. Go ahead and keep the hides. I'm definitely gonna need more wood. Let me go ahead and actually take this gear off and just go naked again, because right now, I don't have enough weight to carry all that gear. Go ahead and throw that there. Throw that in there. Oh, I have more than enough hides, actually. Look at that. I have more than enough hides. Take these. And take that too if you want. Huh. Huh. What is dragging me down? Oh, okay. Those are dragging me down a lot. All right. So I need to split these and just throw them there. And that actually is a lot better. Fang, go ahead and rest up there. I need to go get some... You know what? No. Fang, I want you with me. I want you with me, Fang. You're my amigo now. You killed me earlier, but now you're my amigo. When you're the best of friends. Having so much fun together. Ah! Get it, Fang! Go, Fang! And then you just shit on it. Oh my god, Fang. There's another one. Ah! I hope I did not just hit Fang. I do not want to hurt Fang. Also, I should have enough to tame a para. And there's a para right there. Hey, Fang! Hey, Fang, can you hold some stuff for me, buddy? Hold that, and that. Yeah, go ahead and hold that, too. Thank you, Fang. Fang's like, yeah, I got it. I got you, Mudda. Yeah, Mudda. That is actually a pretty para. That was a fast tame. Oh, he's only level 3, that's why. I might go for a higher level para as well. I'll have to. It's not a bad looking para either. Don't run from me. You're level 8. I want a high level para. I don't have a saddle for you, but... He's getting closer. No, don't. Dang it, Fang. Oh, well. I was gonna tame it, but okay, Fang. Fang wanted food. What about you? 17. Oh, shit. I guess you'll do. Gonna have to pull those lovely darlings. They're actually pretty, too. I'm gonna go ahead and name it Tiger like that. He's got, like, little tiger stripes on him. And just because I want to tame you. Ooh, this is gonna take a while. Okay, we just finished taming Raph as well. Fang, let me see that equipment real quick so that I can... Why the fuck did I grab that? Why did I grab one of your pieces of meat? I don't know how much thatch I need. I need fiber, not thatch. Okay. So Fang, go ahead and take the equipment back. Actually, I'm gonna go ahead and take these. There were some cool dinos there. There were some cool looking raptors. Oh, they're chasing them. Oh shit, there's a compi. There's a big gold dodo there. I wanna tame it. All of you, follow me. We're gonna kill these compies, we're gonna tame that gold dodo. I want that. What level? I have to be level 30. Damn. Cooked prime meat to feed them. Oh, it's another one of them. That one, is that a female? I can't tell. It's a fucking elite! I'm dead. Oh shit. That's a fucking elite. I didn't know it was an elite. That's okay though. Where am I? Where am I? No, 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 no. Oh God, no, 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 no. Let me. I'm dead. Okay, I'm definitely closer than I was last time. Yeah, because that's my little noob island over there. I can see the noob shack. Hopefully my dinos don't die. Hopefully Fang is strong enough to protect them. I doubt it, though. That thing was an elite. Hopefully they just didn't notice my dinos. Nothing didn't notice my dinos. Because, damn. I would hate to lose Fang. I know I just got Fang, but I feel like I've already bonded with him so much, you know? He killed me twice. Maybe three times. I don't remember. And you know, that's the best way to bond with someone. You kill them. Hi. I wish I had a fucking saddle. I would just tame you with some fucking berries and fucking ride your ass over there. Oh, it looks like they're still okay. That thing is dangerously close, though. Wait for it to go a little bit farther. Have to turn around. Going closer to my shit. Including my poor dinos. Shit, it's gonna kill them. They killed it? You guys killed it? Damn, go Fang! I am proud of you, Fang. Mama is super proud of you. Now come on, let's get home. Hey, wrong thing. Let's all go to the noob shack. Mama is really proud of Fang. I'm cold. I need warmth immediately. Do I have to knock you out to tame you as well, Jurassic Kara? Damn, you're so much bigger than the other Kara. Okay, I want all of you to stay passive. Wait, are you coming to try to start a fight with me? No, you're not. You're being adorable. Follow me, but stay passive. What? No, I told you. Passive. I want to see if I can tame it. I'm going crazy with the taming. It doesn't look like I can tame it with those berries. That awkward moment where it eats meat, I doubt it will, though. Okay, I took the berries out, really. Yeah, it doesn't look like it's taming, though. As awesome as that is, it does not look like it's taming. Oh, there we go, there we go. Yes, okay, cool. Doesn't have very much taming effectiveness, though, but it's taming pretty fast. Damn, that's all just grass. Wanted to get more berries. Yeah, I would totally put the parasaur saddle on this thing. I don't care if it's only level 2. I will level it up. That thing is a Jurassic Park para. That thing is fucking baller. I just have a bunch of creatures following. Fang is by far my favorite. I love Fang. I love you, Fang. I'm glad you didn't die, Fang. Even though you killed me twice or three times. I love you. You know that, Fang? Looks like there's another one over there. If that's a female, I can get Fang a mate. But I'm not gonna do very much more taming. Definitely need to increase my weight a bit. I can put a saddle on the turtle. Definitely want the crop plot. Divine pool. I can make wood stuff now. I don't think I'm gonna do that right now though. I like my noob shack. Alright, you're gonna be... I'm gonna name you Sally. Sally. There we go. I need to access your inventory. Can I tame you yet? No, I need to be 27. Okay, everyone. Whistle neutral and whistle follow. The noob shack. Just have an army of small army of dinos following me. Okay, so that means I gotta knock that thing out too, but I don't know what level I have to be. I think like maybe 20 or 30, I don't know. But now I know how to tame that thing when the time does come. Alright. I want all of you to stay here except for Fang. I want you to follow me. Fang's badass. Poor Raph. Oh, Raph, you're so slow. You can stay with me too, Raph. He's like, I just caught up with you. Damn it! Stop sprinting around! I can only go so fast! I know he's blue, so he should be Leo, but Raph is my favorite. Damn, he has a lot of health. How many did I need? I think I needed 50. I have 43, so I'm almost there. Alright, I got 50. Well, I got over 50. I need to take that and that. And I need to make a saddle. Okay, cool. Take these. Hopefully I don't fucking give you too much. Nah, you look like you're still fine. To the noob shot! You can just stick a bunch of parasaurs and shit over there. Oh yeah, he's fine. Now I'm gonna throw it on the Jurassic para because Sally is a beast. Look at Sally, like, damn. Oh my god, that is baller! That is baller! It doesn't look like Sally can jump though. I don't know if the other paras can jump. Oh, that is cool. That is awesome. Okay, I have a mount now. I am dangerous now. I don't think I want to bring Sally out there, though. As awesome as Sally is, I don't want to risk Sally getting hurt. Tiger. I'm gonna give you the saddle. God damn it, Hollow Ichigo! Just drag and drop, right? Or do I... There we go. There we go. That is very, very pretty. Okay. So, hopefully Tiger doesn't end up dying. We're going to bring Fang with us. Hopefully Fang doesn't try to follow me inside. I'm gonna go ahead and take these back out. I'm going to empty Fang's inventory. I'm going to... I don't even know if I can... No, I can't even move. Okay, I'm gonna have to do this very, very slowly then. Okay. Just throw all this in there. We're gonna bring a stack with us because I do want to try to tame some more. I know, I said I wasn't gonna be taming much, and now I'm like, I wanna tame more. I wanna add more to our freaking awesome dino pack. And since it's not raining, I can take these out, throw that in, light that up, and good. Now I'm going to equip. Go ahead and throw those on. I have glasses now, yeah. And we're gonna ride tiger. We're gonna try. I think there was a raptor over across, you know, over yonder. We're gonna try to find it. Actually, there was a weird raptor running this way. We might be able to find the weird raptor. Is that it right there? Is that literally it right there? I think that is literally it right there. Whistle passive. There's like a weird looking raptor there. So we're gonna go ahead and try to tame that. Yeah, that's a weird raptor. I have you guys on passive. It's an Oreo raptor. Is it out? Is it out? Is it out? Oh, it's not an Oreo raptor. It looked totally different from a distance, didn't it? This still is a weird looking raptor. It actually looks really cool though. Look at that thing. I like how they just sit back and watch now. You know, Fang went from Rawr! To nice, refreshing green tea. What is this? Oh yeah, I want to craft that. I need iron and stone though, which I don't have either yet. Yay! Man, I need to level up. I want more saddles. I want to be able to ride more creatures. Are you taming? Put meat in there. Do you not eat meat? You, for some reason, eat berries? I don't know what else you would eat. Nah, it doesn't look like he's gonna eat anything really. We might just have to put him down. Sorry, buddy. There's another one, you see, it looks like an Oreo. And then I guess you get up close, and yeah, it's just shining. Are you aggressive? Something tells me you're aggressive. But at the same time, you're just kind of sitting there. I don't know what to feed you guys. I have no idea what to feed you guys, so bug it. Oh yeah, and whistle neutral. Whistle attack my target. There we go. Oh yeah, Oh noes! I got stuck in first person mode on it. This is cool. This is nice. Oh shit. Thank you, Fang. There's more of those shiny raptors. There's a fox. There's how comfy it's running. Is it dead? Oh, it's dead. Damn it. Yeah, there's more of these freaking raptors. It made a sound. It startled me for a minute. Level 11. Go ahead and increase my health a bit. At some point, I do want to fly. That is a really cool looking one. I don't have many of these left. I suppose I could get more by crafting another crate, though. It's dead! I'm not trying to kill you guys. I'm trying to put you to sleep. I wish to tame you.
Damn.
Yeah, see, from a distance they look... It's because they're shining, I know that, but... From a distance they look like all black and white, and then you get close and they look really cool. I just don't want to deal with compies. And let's try this again. So Will Fox. Who wouldn't want a Will Fox companion? It might not eat meat, though. I mean, foxes do eat meat from... I think they do. I'm pretty sure they do. Just in case I threw some berries in there, too. Let's see if it ends up taming at all. Yes, it's taming. Plus 16 levels. Damn! Why can't you tame? It might tame. Maybe it just takes a while. Because this took a little while, too. But damn. You know what? I still have some left. I like taming all these little creatures. And big creatures. And big carnivores. They just eat shit, really? Really? I really want to make a saddle for Fang. I don't know what level I can make a saddle for Fang, though. Awesome. Okay, and this is a female. I'm gonna name it Fireheart. Fireheart level 50. Let me just go ahead and hop back on. No, I want to hop back on Tiger. And we're gonna come over here. See how this one's going. Yeah, it doesn't look like he's taming. We tried. That is so cute. Oh my God! Fang, what are you doing? Fang's okay. Fang has some meat as well. You are okay, and you're okay. I'm gonna go ahead and give you berries, though. Alright. We're gonna go ahead and explore a bit. I think I can tame those ones. I think I can tame those ones. Yes! Okay. Pain. Don't attack me. Don't attack me! I tried. Ah, I accidentally jumped off. I tried though. I got one. There's a big ass dodo. Oh shit, it's another elite one! This is payback time. Whistle all stop, whistle all passive. I want all of you to stay right there. We're gonna kill this thing first. This motherfucker's an elite. It's distracted right now, which is good. Yes! Okay, hopefully we can actually tame this thing. Yes, 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 come on. Come on. Come on. Yes. Okay, is that thing charging at us? Hey, you better stay the fuck away. This is mine. This is my pet. I like how Tiger is still following me. Where did I leave the others? Oh god, where did I leave the others? Tiger! Tiger, where did I leave the others? We got a new addition to the party soon, guys. Come on. Yes! Yes! That is awesome! It sucks that it's not a female, but that still is really cool. It, seems to have stopped eating. Let me just speed that up a bit. Okay, it finally happened, and I'm gonna name this one Whiteout. I was just going through my crafting and looking at engrams and shit while waiting. I don't know what that next saddle is, but there we go. Oh my god, I can ride this one without a saddle. Oh my god, that is baller! I can ride this one without a saddle! So now we have Fang and Whiteout and Tiger and Pain and Fireheart and so much more. We have our own little wicked little pack going on. Oh yeah, I need water. Let's have Whiteout drop me off right here real quick. So I can come in here and get some water. Is that a fucking shark? There's a shark over there. It's a shark! Okay, there we go. And now... Everyone follow! That is so baller! I can't believe we actually managed to tame this thing. Also, I totally mixed them up. I thought, Fang here was, the same kind of dinosaur. No, they are the same. Where's his, like, fans? His mane. Huh. Tucked away somewhere, I guess. That is so cool, though. I can ride Whiteout without a freaking... Fang's bigger than Whiteout. Why can't I ride Fang? Oh, well. This is still awesome. And let me go ahead and get some sand and stone. Well, flint, sand, and stone. I don't know what I use sand for. Like I said, I'm usually playing as a dinosaur, so this is all new to me. I need to get back on Whiteout. Whiteout! Whiteout! Carry me, Whiteout. Oh my god! White out, take this and this and this. I only have one Trank dart left. I doubt it's gonna knock it out. I'll stop. I might have to come back for that. That thing is pretty though. Oh, it's all the way over there now. We will definitely have to go for that at some point. It's running like crazy. That's another thing I want to tame at some point. Why are you running? You are so pretty. Eventually, it's gotta run out of stamina, right? Right? Why is it running? It's so pretty. Maybe it's scared. Maybe it's scared of the carnivores. All of you wait here. That just dawned on me. Maybe it's afraid of my carnos. Yeah, something calls the game. So I will go ahead and just bring, stuck in first person again. I'm just gonna bring Tiger. Turn. Oh, one was not enough. That thing never runs out of stamina. I will come back for it when I have more darts. Hopefully it doesn't get killed. Yes! Clay stone. White out. What are you doing? Come on, Whiteout. Everyone follow Whiteout. White is having a bit of trouble with all that one. Give me a second. Give me a second, Whiteout. Okay. Tiger. Take this, please. And this. And this. Your weight good? Yeah, your weight's fucking great, man. Your weight's good enough. Back to the noob shack. Oh, no, you don't. Damn. Oh. It's another compy. Oh no, you did not spawn somewhat close to my noob shack. Oh, it's dead. Right, come on, guys. To the noob shack! I'd say we definitely got quite a few good catches. And wow, 1 hour. Definitely gonna require some editing. I was gonna edit it anyway, but damn. Alright, if you enjoyed the video, please remember to leave a like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you in the next one. Also, love you guys out. Bye bye! I love that new edition, Whiteout. That's just such a baller new edition. Look at those eyes.